Manis, who wanted the one-timer, doesn't get it. Down low, had Pettersen on the back door. It goes through the crease, out the other side, but Joyo holds it in at the right point. Long shot, shooting, goes high and wide. Pettersen shot, he scores! Emilio's on the board! The Lancers take a 4-1 lead. Not even 6 minutes into the second period. The 5-on-3 power play goal for Omaha. Emilio Pettersen has his first of his USHL career.